What's going on, guys? We are back with more of The Walking Dead. Season 2.
Previously on The Walking Dead. What's your name?
I'm Clementine.
You've been all by yourself through this?
I know who you are, and I know you're a killer.
It's how the world works now!
Reed, are those bad people dead?
I hope you know what you're doing with her.
Oh.
I got it! Molly said Crawford is the only place left in Savannah that still has people. It means it must be where my mom and dad are.
Okay. You can come. But you have to promise to stay quiet.
Clementine! Clementine!
I know how to be a dad, you know. She wouldn't be exposed to what she has been with you.
What do you think?
Oh, Mage, you can't be serious.
I am.
We are not doing that.
Why not?
Because.
Oh, she's pregnant.
Come on, Krista. What's wrong with Omid?
We're not calling our baby Omid. One of you is enough. Clementine, a little help here?
Omid the second.
No.
Omid Jr.
No.
What if it's a girl?
And we name her Krista.
But I'm Krista. I don't want to call her Krista. That's just confusing.
So name her Genevieve. I don't care.
How can you not care?
Jeez.
You're not taking this seriously.
I take everything seriously. Especially little Omid's future.
Keep talking, and you'll be sleeping in the rain tonight. Remember that time in Barstow?
Vegas weekend? Why don't you, get cleaned up in the girls' room, Clem?
I hope the sink works in there.
I wouldn't count on it. Just be careful and make sure to keep track of your things. We'll be right next door.
Okay. Hello?
What's that?
little girl is growing up.
Good. No one's here. Guess it's safe to get cleaned up. Please have water.
Damn it.
Figures.
Go for the gun.
I see you.
Get out of there. You're not fooling me. Come on out now. Leave me alone. I don't think I will. Why not? Are you stupid or something?
Lee says I'm smart.
Get out here. Got anything on you? Come on, let's see. I ain't gonna ask again. No, that's all I have. That's it? How'd you make it this long? I'm serious. What else you got? That's it. Don't lie to me. I'll pop you. Give me what you got. I'm not screwing around. Come on. I don't have anything. Give me that hat. No!
What?
Where'd you get it? I asked you a question. None of your business. Just give it to me. Junk, junk, junk. Look at all this junk. Shit, shit, and more shit. Why you ain't got nothing good? Not like the last people I got. They had all kinds of good shit. That was a good catch. You ain't got nothing good. You're just a little fish. You gonna cry, little fish? This your daddy? What a bozo.
Oh, shit. No! Not on me, no!
I didn't mean to! I didn't mean to!
Nah, you anymore!
I didn't mean to!
Yeah!
Help me.
Homie, can you hear me? Homie.
Krista, talk to me.
This will never work. Look at this. It's pathetic. The wood's too wet to burn. More smoke than flame. At this rate, we'll be eating this for breakfast.
Yeah.
Just our luck. You should be doing this, not me. Tending a fire so you can cook and stay warm. It's something you have to be able to do, Clementine. Otherwise,
can't stay in one place too long. It's too dangerous. We need to keep moving.
All we do, all we have ever done is move. But we never seem to get anywhere.
I'm freezing.
You think this is bad? Wait till we get up to Wellington. Then talk to me about cold. If we make it. We still have a couple hard months ahead of us. This rain will turn to sleet. Then ice, then snow. It won't be easy.
Is it safe there?
Safer than here because of the cold, or so they say. We just need to keep moving north. I'm sure you do. I'm gonna go look for more wood. You just keep the fire lit.
Get the,
low. This won't burn. This might burn.
Lie to us.
Oh, shit. You're fooling here.
Give us the truth and you don't get hurt.
Fucking with me?
Where's the rest of your group?
I'm by myself.
Bullshit.
He's lying.
Cut the shit, lady.
It's just me.
Come on, guys.
What the
Krista,
fuck?
Krista, run!
Hey!
Oh, shit. Get him, Walker. Get him! I was about to say, call me Nick Chubb.
Thank you.
that'll do it for this episode. Hope you all enjoyed it. Have a good one, and I'm out.